we find here on Enchanted Rock is a curious man, Ranger Rick. He's looking over the pools of water where nature takes its place. Within the pools, we see tadpoles and little tiny lava-looking creatures. But it turns out they are actually the primordial fairy shrimp. For 1 billion years, the pools of water have sat at the top of the Enchanted Rock. The fairy shrimp have been allowed to take their course. Ranger Rick is their guardian, the guardian of the fairy shrimp. As I walk away, he says, "I hope for rain."
There are a lot of little bugs on it.
A lot of little wormies.